Hello viewers, we appreciate you always for taking time to listen. We bless God for you. It's a great opportunity that you and I have to listen because God intends to do something in our home. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord bless all of us. This is coming to you from Family Outreach Ministry and Foundation. And the hosts are BC Olowo and
Remy Afolabi.
The Lord will bless you real good. Shall we just pray? Father in heaven, we thank you for this beautiful and wonderful opportunity. It is by grace we are saved. Lest any man should boast. We thank you for the grace of you, our God, upon our lives. Be thou exalted in Jesus' name. Lord, we are here today for another edition of this ministry. Father, we pray that you will open the eyes of our understanding. You will talk to us as an individual. And Lord, our life will have a turnaround for glory. And the glory shall return to you. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed.
Amen.
You're welcome back. What is the topic? If you've been listening to us and you've been going with us, what is the topic?
Jessica, you say it.
Okay, if you can. That's beautiful.
Oh, my darling.
And if you can't,
say about what this lesson
will remind you.
I don't know, let's see.
But please, we wouldn't want you to be like the seed Jesus sowed on the path that people who are going and coming kill the plant. And the one on the mount, it got dried. When you use the word, that's showing that you're a good one.
Hey, bro. Ti e ba le so a so fun yin sugbon a fe ke je ki oro olorun ti e gbo yi ko dabi eyi to bo si e ba ona ti e ye saje tabi tawon eyan ti e mo le pa tabi to bo si ori apata ti e gun fun pa mo be ti to jona sugbon nigba te ba nse amulo re eh igba yen le mu ko bere si so eso ti o ma je yo ninu aye yin.
The topic is abuse in marriage.
Oro na tabi akori na ni asilo ninu igbeyawo.
And we've been telling you physical, social, emotional was the one we treated last.
Ati bere si bayin so aso ti asilo ta le foju ara ri aso ti awujo baba kora wa jopo aso ti imi edun wa erongba okan wa ohun la soro le lori ni ijoko to koja.
When a spouse is humiliating the other one, it is emotional abuse.
Nigba ta ba nre omo ni keji sile bi eni po lorun o se da re ti emi okan imi edun okan ohun ni eyi.
You have no shame, you can degrade her or him anywhere. It's emotional abuse.
E o kuku ni tiju ko si bi to ti le re ni keji e sile asilo niyan ni ti emi odun.
Bringing your sin partner close to your wife to see that you are cheating, and what can she do or what can he do? He does not have money and I need money to take care of my children. And so, what can he do? That is emotional abuse.
Tabi ke se lo n gbe ore abanide se re to gbe wa to mu koko re ma ri tabi ki yawo re ma ri pe ki lo le se gba ti o so wo mo ni lo wo ti ma fi toju awon omo won yi ki lo fe se fun mi ko sin to le se asilo ni yi ni ti emi edun.
And we told you how you can check yourself, stop it, and take a new leaf.
As a bani so, ono ti ele igbegba, te fi le dekun re, ke yi oju ewe tutun, fun igbeyawo yin.
And today, by the special grace of God, if you want to hear the full gist, because I told them a story there, please go on YouTube, BC Olowo, or Family Outreach Ministry and Foundation. It will come out. And when it comes out, please, you can hear the full gist there and the story.
Well, te ba fe gbo lekun rere, eyin ko lo sori ero ayelujara e kokko bi se olowo sibe tabi Family Outreach Ministry and Foundation agbe jade fun yin e gbo wa lekun re re
you be a partaker of last week
e le gbon ti a so lo se to koja
we'll be back after this time out
a pada sori afefe laipe
Integrate Academy, Crèche Nursery Primary and Secondary School, opened doors since 2010, located at number 8 Sewing Street, Ikeja, Lagos. Integrate Academic School is one of the most equipped schools in Nigeria. We provide conducive environments for kids' development and necessary securities like CCTV, lifts for easy movements. We have qualified teachers that caters for children to help develop and discover their academic potentials. We offer first-class facilities like well-equipped library, full air-conditioned classrooms, e-library, waiting room, IT classes, playground. We seek to give every Integrate Academic student the confident academic opportunities, strengths and characters that will help them find their unique path in life. Our students will become the legacy and decision makers tomorrow. Integrate Academy, raise a child and shape the nation.
Integrate Academy, raise a child and shape the nation.
You are welcome back.
E ka bo lekan si.
Do you remember what we are talking about?
Je le ranti on ti an soro le lori bi.
Now we are spoken about emotional abuse.
Ati soro lori asilo ni ti ero okan ati imi edun eni.
But now by the grace of God we are going to financial abuse in marriage.
Mo ni pa ori ofe Olorun an lo ti asilo ni ti isuna owo.
When we say financial abuse, what do we mean?
Ngba ta ba ni asilo ni ti isuna owo kilo on ti an so gan.
You see, there is a lot of things happening in marriage and we are not taking cognizance of them. We think they are normal thing. Maybe this is my culture. It's happening just like that. It happened to my mother. It happened to my uncle. No.
Ta ba so ni ti asilo ni ti isuna owo kilo on ta nwi tori pe awon opolopo nkan wa ta ati eko bi ara si ta ka si ta ti gba pe bo se nwaye niyan e o waye si o se be ninu igbaye iya mi na gbigbe aye ti won na se ri niyan tete dekun re nisisiyi.
So what we are talking about, financial abuse in a marriage.
Asilo ni ti isuna owo ninu igbeyawo.
You know, a lot of us, when we start, especially we Christians,
opo wa nigba ta bere papa wa ta pera wa ni onigbagbo,
we start with common pause.
Boya se la bere pelu ajo pawopo.
So we put all our income together.
Amu gbogbo owo to nwole ajo popo soju kan,
and we will be spending from that.
Awa jo na lati inu apo kan yi.
It is an abuse for one of the two to just go into that pause, take anything he or she wants without the consent of the other partner. That is an abuse.
Asilo kore nigba ti iwo tabi enikan ninu awon mejeji to ba lo sinu apo owo yi to lo mu owo jade lai je pe enikeji mo si asilo ni.
If we are practicing common pause,
ta ba nse apapo owo si oju kan na,
we must adhere to the rules that is binding that common pause.
Agbodo le duro ti ri si ofin to de kiko wo papo jo sinu apo kan na.
No matter the amount both of you are putting together into that pause,
koni se iye ti e mejeji jo nkopo sinu apo yi,
that of the husband may be more.
O le je owo to kan fi sibe ohun lo po,
that of the wife may be more as well.
O si wa le je iyawo lo se si lowo towo to ohun fi sibe po,
and that of the husband is not as much.
Te pe toko o ti e to nkankan rara,
or that of the wife is not as much.
Tabi ke ko si wa je ti si iyawo ni o to nkankan.
You must, if you have agreed to put your money together, you must play by the rules.
Te ba ti jo fohun sokan pe a jo ma ba pa owo yi po na ni o, gbogbo ofi to de le gbodo le duro ti.
If you want to give to your brother,
be o fe fun arakunrin
le, your uncle,
o fe fun mo ibato re, ya re,
dad,
baba re,
you must talk it together.
Eyin mejeji gbodo jo joko ke jo so asokuna lori re ke to towo bowo yi,
and agree to take it.
Ke wa jo fohun sokan lati mu jade.
If not,
bi o ba ri be
let individual keep his money
e ku ku je ko ni kaluku ya ti owo e ko mo ye re to je
but if we are bringing everything together
so bo te ba ti fo un soko pe fe ko gbogbo e papo
no the bible says what god has joined together let no man nothing no money must put asunder
wa gbo e ran ti bi pe n ti bible so fun wa ni kun kun ti olodun ba ti so soko on ko mun lori ko gbodo ya ki ti owo papa lo gbodo ya
some see it as why should I tell my wife that I want to give my father money
elomiran wa wo pe ah ki de ni kini de ti mo se ni lati so fun obirin tabi ki so fun yawo mi ki to fun bi baba mi lowo o ti o
if you are practicing common purse you have to do it
egbo ko ri be te ba tin so wi pe ejo fe pawo po kowo sapo kan na wa so fun o o le dan kankan se
if you refuse to do it it's not good enough
ko ba so fun ko da to
that will cause chaos
yamu wa lawa
the wife may not talk
yawo de ma soro
and when the wife wants to give to his own he will tell you and take permission before doing it
ti aba wa fe fun obi ti e a so fun wo oko ko ti e to se
so we have to be very careful at that
ani kiyesi iru eyi
financial abuse
niti asilo niti isina owo
some men
awon kunrin miran
are not good
won da to
at such
ninu iru nkan ba won yi
no want their wife to work
won wa ti e ni fe je ki yawo won sise kankan
and when the wife needed fund that is the time she has opened another opportunity for dirty words
nigba to bi ni ba wa be fe bere owo lowo re ah o ti sile kun fun niyan lati ma so awon ko ba kun gbe
oro
ati ri
and I knew
asimo
husbands that will say I don't want you to work
ti oko ma so fun yawo de pe mi o fe ko sise
I will give you money
mama fun e lowo
he will not open the shop
ko ni si shop fun
he will not give her any allowance at the end of the month
ko ni ma fun lowo to le mu sowo ma shin muna ni lo to si ba pari
and before you know it
ko se to mo n to nsele
the man has started befriending another one out there
oni tan wi ile ti bere si fe lomiran ta
and says you are good for nothing
ani wo to dan kankan se to
what can you do
ki lo le se
I pray that God will change our attitude
agbadura o oluwa yi huwa si wa pada
change your perspective
ati ona oju ti agba fi wo nkan
because financially a lot of us are making a great mistake
tori ni ti isuna owo opo wa la se asise
they will say their wife must not what they will not get something and some we even say my wife can never get richer than I do
awon kan ni yawo won gbodo sise sibe won ni eto pe ye bayi ni mo ma ma fun obirin ko mu sowo ko le ma mulo be lawon ko de ni ero pe ero ti o yawo mi o gbodo lowo ju mi lo
and if the wife is working hard and getting money and he sees it he will start some trouble with that woman until the woman will stop the business it is not good
pe ni to ba si je po bere lo nsise towo re si ji sowo towo yi nwole a wa bere si gbe wahala dide ati orisirisi to ma fi mu ko bere dekun ona to ngba towo fi nwole
yi when you do that is financial abuse
ngba to ba nse nkan won yi asilo ni ti isina owo ni
we will be back after this time
a to pada sori afefe laipe
Interguide Air Services, one best managed travel agency in Nigeria and a licensed member of International Air Transport Association, IATA. Interguide provides assistance on processing of entry visas and also offer visas assistance to expatriates in the area of residence permit, re-entry visas, regularization of stay and many more. As an agent to international airlines around the world, we assist in planning your trips, seat reservation, purchase of tickets at the most economic rate and a super duper family package travel services to anywhere around the world. Your comfort and security is our utmost concern. Interguide Air Services and branches are connected real-time online. For more information, call 0869-822-725 or 0708-121-9829 or 0802-837-9869 or send mails to
sales@flyinterguide.net
or log on to our web www.flyinterguide.com. Interguide, we take care of your travel needs.
Golf View Hotel and Suites gives you a free view of golf games going on live on Ikeja Golf Court from the comfort of the hotel rooms, especially the VIP rooftop lounge. The rooms are exclusively luxurious, easily accessible about 5 minutes drive from the local airport and approximately 10 minutes from Murtala Mohammed International Airport.
Golf View Hotel and Suites is situated at number 12 General Adeyinka Adebayo Road, GRA Ikeja, Lagos. Call 0700 Golf View and 07000 Golf View for reservation.
Golf View Hotel and Suite, bright and beautiful, magical
experience. Welcome back.
E kaabo lekan si.
If you remember what the discussion we started.
Mo ro pe ranti ita soro le lori.
As some men will not want their wife to be richer than them.
Pe awon okunrin kan wa, won ni fe ki awo won lowo ja won
lo. So they will stop that woman by all means so that the woman will not get richer than them.
Won wa di pe won dekun obirin ni gbugbu ona si o fi ni le lowo to won.
That is an abuse.
E ashilo ohun ni eyi.
I want to conclude on the story I started last week.
A fe pari e pelu itan ta menu ba lose to koja.
This child of God who came from a very rich home and the father has given him all that it takes to be a man.
Omokunrin ta so wipe o wa lati idile to lowo won lo la won ma loro o baba re si ti fun ni ohun gbogbo to le mu ko duro bi ede eniyan bi oloro ninu aye yi.
And he helped the wife who came from a lowly background.
O ran iyawo re lowo eni to wa lati idile ti won ni to lowo.
And they looked into how they can help the wife of the family.
Be na ni o se lati ri ke gbogbo idile re pata lo ran lowo.
This brother was the destiny helper of that family.
Arakunrin ta wi ohun lo lu ran lowo t'Olorun ti yan latoke wa fun idile iyawo.
The other siblings of the wife got up and made it.
Nipa iranlowo arakunrin oko egbon yi gbogbo awon molebi ati awon aburo won dide soke won di eni nla nipa iranwo re.
And there is one boy amongst the siblings of the sister.
Ṣugbọn a ri ọkan ninu awon aburo iyawo yi.
Who refused to accept Jesus Christ into his life.
Eyi to ko ti ko gba Christi sinu aye re.
And was living anyhow.
O wa n gbegbe aye re bo ti
wu. She married a lady.
Oun naa fe obirin kan.
They lied to themselves.
Won jo paro fun ara
won. Eventually he got to know that she's from a lowly family.
Nígbà tó wá yá ọmọbìnrin ọkùnrin yẹn àbúrò ìyàwó yìí wá mọ̀ wípé ìyàwó tóun fẹ́ yìí ìdílé tálíkà ló ti dìde.
And he would talk, your family is very wretched.
Òun náà wá máa sọ̀rọ̀ ní ìwọ tí yẹ pé tálákà lásán lásán ní àwọn òbí ẹ yìí.
I made you.
Èmi ni mo jẹ́ koríbo ti rí yìí.
It will become a big fight.
Eléyìí wá di ìjà rẹpẹtẹ.
And when he got to the notice of his sister.
Igba ti aunty re wa gbo ni ti ija yi.
He called her husband.
O pe oko ti re.
Sweetheart, look what my junior brother is doing to the wife.
Be gbo owo oko mi, wo n ti aburo mi se si aya re.
And the husband called the boy.
Oko egbon wa pe om arakunrin yi.
Have you forgotten how you got to where you got to?
O na wa n bi lere pe iwo lagbaja iwo na ti gbagbe ibere re ni o han ti bo se debi to de sin
ni in through the memory lane
o wa ran leti ibi ta won na wa toluwa fi gbe won dide.
Why should you on earth say to your wife that she from a wretched family?
Kini wa le fa ti wo wa yara gbagbe ana to wa sori buruku oro si iyawo re wi pe idile talaka lo ti dide.
And the man and the wife now told the wife the story and told him never to do that. It's because you have not given your life to Jesus.
Ọkọ àti ìyàwó wa sọ fún ìyàwó pé gbọ́ àwa náà tó rí lónìí ọ̀nà tá a fi gbà dìde ńlẹ̀ rè wọ́n wá bá wí pé ṣé o rí báyìí torí pé ò fàyè rẹ fún Kristi.
You can see financial abuse.
Ẹ jẹ́ ká wo bóun náà ṣe ṣe àṣìlò ní ti ìṣúná owó tó ní.
He thought that the money that he had was his own doing.
O ti ronú ọkàn rẹ pé nígbà tóun lọ́lá lónìí agbára òun ni òun lòun ṣiṣẹ́ fún.
Abusing the wife.
o wa ti ashi lore lori aya.
He was neglecting the woman in the house.
O ti wa tabuku yawo to wa ninu ile.
He was cheating on the wife.
O wa bere si reje pelu.
So they started talking to him just like the one he did, the senior brother. Oh. When that one was in the campus.
Ohun na wa bere si, o wa bere si ba soro gege bi egbon ti e ngba to ohun na wa ni lewe.
Of course, that brother was a destiny helper.
Ka nka ta le so ni wipe oko egbon yi ah ohun lo luran lowo lati orun wa fun gbogbo idile won.
Despite all this misbehavior, he did not puff up or say anything that he is the almighty.
Sugbon pelu gbogbo orisirisi to ba pade ninu mole bi iyawo re yi ko tori e kapa soke ko gberaga pe ohun je ohun kan.
Because he knew that it is an opportunity for him to be there too.
Tori o ri pe anfani l'Olorun kan fun ohun lati je ibukun fun awon elomiran.
And if that opportunity is not misused and abused, he will get and he will lead those ones to get to their place of destiny.
Omo pe to won o ba se asilo agbara yi ati ori ofe ta fo ohun yi ohun le se onowo fun elomiran na lati debi pipe ife Olorun.
So I don't know who you are there.
Tori na mo ru eyan ti wo pelu je.
I don't know whether you abuse your spouse concerning finance.
Akuku mo boya wo na o nse aya re lo ni ti isina owo yin.
Causing pain to her or causing pain to your husband.
Ti o mu ki nira ko ba obirin yi tabi iwa aya si oko re.
You can repent.
O le ronu puwada loni.
And accept Jesus Christ.
Ko si gba Jesus Christ sinu aye re.
He will change your life.
Aye aye re pada.
He will take that wicked heart from you.
Amu oko buburu ti agbagbo yi kuro ninu re.
Because no wicked individual will see God.
Tori ko si eni buburu kan to le ri Olorun.
And let me tell you are sowing a seed.
Wa gbo o. Irugbin papa lo ngbin bayi.
You are going to reap whatever you sow.
Ati pe ohunkohun to ba gbin
the Bible says be it good or bad.
Bibeli ni iba aserere tabi ibi.
You will reap.
Waka.
So think about it.
Kini na ronu lori nkan wonyi.
What are you sowing?
Ki lo ohun ti o gbin.
If you have something in life.
To ba ni ohun kan laye yi.
No, it is an opportunity that God has given to you.
Iwo sa ri pe anfani ni ti Olorun fun.
There are better people and God did not give them, but he gave to you.
Awon mi ran wa to dara to so ju olo. Olorun o si fi fun won, iwo la fi fun.
He knows why he gave it to you.
Omo idi to n fi fun won ni anfani yi.
Why would you allow that thing to get into your head?
Kilo wa de to wa gba ki eyi ko rubo loju.
You are going to give an account for.
Bo, gbugbu e bayi lo ma jin ni waju Olorun.
You are going to give an account.
Bo, wa jin bo se lo, gbugbu anfani re.
So repent.
This
is an opportunity.
Anfani re.
Stop this abuse in your marriage.
Jo dekun asilo ninu igbeyawo re.
Your husband, God created him. Your wife, God created her.
Oko re, Olorun lo se da re. Ati wa ya, Olorun lo se da re.
And if you know that, that when you are coming, you did not bring money. And when you are going, you will take nothing out of this world.
Wa gbedo je ki ko yi o pe igba to nbo wa saye yi o ma mowo dani nigba to o ba si jade kuro lojo kan na to Olorun ba pe o oni mo ko hun lo.
I am a regular hostess, BC Olowo and
Remy Afolabi.
Remember, you are not taking anything out of this world till next week.